Do you need to identify the HSN code for your product? Then first, let's understand what is HSN code. HSN code is derived from HS code, which was developed by WCO as a standardized system that classifies goods all over the world in a systematic manner. Each country also has its own version of HS code, which they have used for classifying duties and taxes for their own regulations. In India, it is called HSN code or Harmonized System of Nomenclature. The next thing that you should know is how HSN codes are structured. Till the first six digits, all the HS codes and HSN codes remain the same globally. But for further classification, countries have added more digits to their respective HS code systems. In India, we have HSN codes till 8 digits. 2-digit HSN code is called a chapter, which is further expanded to 4 digits that are called headings. Headings further get broken down to 6 digits called subheadings, and then finally at 8 digit are the tariff items. Now, why is HSN code important? HSN code is useful for gathering data, evaluating foreign and domestic trade happenings internally as well as outside the country, tax invoice, helping government decide various trade policies, systematic and easy GST filing. Whether you have a domestic or an import-export business dealing in goods or services, you must understand that HSN code is important for all trade-related activities like invoicing, GST filing, and customs paperwork for import and export. The most widely used application of HSN code in India is for the purpose of filing GST returns and preparing tax invoices. As per the latest notification issued by CBIC, businesses have to show specified digits of HSN code upon raising tax invoices for supply of goods depending upon the range of their turnover. 1. Businesses having aggregate turnover up to Rs. 5 crore will have to mention 4-digit HSN codes in their GST returns. This is optional for B2C businesses. All businesses having aggregate turnover of more than 5 crore will have to mention 6-digit HSN codes for their products. If any of the imports exports are governed by foreign trade policies, custom provisions, etc., then the businesses compulsorily will have to mention 8-digit HSN code. Coming to the last question, how to find your product's HSN code? To find your HSN code, you can use a tool like Drip Capital's HSN code finder, where you can search by product name. For example, we search for the product apparel and find out the resulting HS codes and the GST rates. You can also identify the HSN code by navigating with the help of product categories, which will lead you to your product's HSN code. To further understand how HSN codes are used and to find your product's HSN code, visit www.dripcapital.com/hsn-code. The link is also mentioned in the description. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the latest updates on international trade and exports.